Alright guys, I'm back playing some more Minecraft Achievement Get, and today I want to go and find some diamonds. I said that the most flamboyant way I could. I don't know why. That is a nasty sound up there. What are you making that noise for? Stop making that noise. And you stop making that noise. Stop making that noise. I don't like it. I don't like that noise. Stop that. Doom da doom doom doom. Alright. Let's put that torch back. Yes. Donald Bain. Okay, sorry. My mind went to a new world. Okay. We can put that away. I think it's time for a new chest. Can we make a chest like that? Yes. New chest. Oh yeah, double E the chesty. Alright, and we want to make new armor. More armor, I should say. And how we do that is we make chest plate and shoes. Yes. And nice. We have a full suit of iron. Look at that iron suit I have. It's very nice. We won't die as often now, hopefully. Probably still will. Okay. So if we're looking for diamonds, what we need to go diamond hunting is... none of this junk that I'm... okay, I'm going to put everything away and then take it back out. Because that's how I organize things. Okay, we need a water bucket. We need a sword. We need another sword. We need a pick. We need... those. We need torches. We don't have torches. We'll use those. We need cobblestone. We need some wood. We'll take that. We need food. Okay. And I'll take some... that's it. That's good. Alright, now we need to put... oh wait, you know what else I need? I need this. I need a couple of these. So I need another one. So I need another one of this. I know what I'm doing. It all makes sense in my head, and you'll see it. I'm putting this out. Okay. See, that should be 13. So I have one extra. I don't know what I'm doing here. Oh my god. I need that thing. 1, 2, 1, 2. There we go. Now I can finally do it. You see what I'm doing? Okay. Why was I not able to say any of that? Okay. So we need that here. And sword goes here. And then extra sword goes behind that sword. And then we need water bucket. But wait, there's more. Okay. We'll take that with us on our endeavors. Actually, give me two of these. Oh, that's one too many. Oh well. We need this. Let's bring that with. Okay. Now we almost have everything. We just need that here. No, wait, that goes here. I don't want that. And I don't want this. So I'll put this here for backup. Very good. It looks like a tree has either grown. Yes. Okay. Now, where do we go for... where should we go? Where should we go? We'll go... I'll go this way. I need... holy crap! Oh my god. I legitimately jumped. Oh my god. That was the best creeper I've ever... the best creeper encounter I've ever done. Oh my god, that was hilarious. Should have saw my face. I sure. I think we can turn that up. My computer's doing really well today, performance-wise, so should have no troubles turning this up to normal distance. Very nice. Ooh. Okay, let's make a pit stop here. Nothing up here, so let's keep on going down. Okay, so our main focus today is, as I mentioned, diamonds! Hooray, hurrah! The crowd cheers and claps. Why aren't you clapping? I'm really excited too. Whoa, more floaty gravel. Shall we get that iron? No, iron is not our... Iron is a concern, actually. We have one of our one of our achievements is on a rail. And I think I mentioned this before, but you have to actually ride on a rail for like 1,000 blocks. So we need rails for 1,000 blocks. Which also means that we'll need some gold. Unless we want to go really slow. And redstone. So let's look for those. Let's get those, indeed. And now we're starting to act up. Great. I'm glad we had this time together. Normal distance. I should really stop changing the view distance, but it just... I want to see when I'm allowed to see, and then when my computer doesn't allow me to see, I want to, you know, have nice FPS. So it's really hard to keep a constant render distance when I'm recording, especially. Also, I usually play on half screen, but when I record, I like to do it full screen, because... Oh, you get into the fight. Okay, I guess they're not gonna. Am I playing on hard? I don't even know. Is that a butter skeleton? Die! Assholes. Hey, look! Butter boots! I never got a rare drop, piece of armor or weapon from a mob. Never done that before. It's my first one, and I got it on video. Let's wear them. No, actually, we should enchant them. You'll know why later. Alright. So, and we'll also fix them up. We'll cherish them forever. We will cherish these boots for a long time. Hopefully we can keep them throughout the entire Let's Play. We'll use anvils to keep them refreshed. And we'll try and enchant them with feather falling and stuff like that. It'll be a good time. Good time with these boots. So we won't wear them and we won't let them break. Ever. Thank you, Mr. Skeleton. I really appreciated that. Ba-ding! I don't know why I'm getting coal. I really don't need it. But I need it. Okay. 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 Lover. Lover. What level am I on? 32. Right around gold. See, we already got our levels back from that creeper explosion last episode. Was it last episode? I believe it was. I believe it was. And we can go ahead and be light on the lighting up of this place. You know what's really cool? What would be a really cool thing to do? I'm thinking about maybe just, you know, stripping this place of resources and then just leaving. I mean, I want to go find a new biome. That's mainly why I want to do that. I think that would be cool. Ooh, more iron. And then we can possibly maybe, I don't know, keep this place as a backup in case we want to come back or something? I don't know. See what happens. You stay away from me now. You don't come here. You stay there. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, that's right. You stay there. I'm trying to get up. Can't get up. Loser. Alright. I just have to think about what biome I want to go to. I'm thinking about a jungle. I usually don't like jungles, but... Oh, he's dead. He's dead. Ah. Oh. Did I kill him? Yeah, I did. A jungle would be nice. I want to get out of this forest, so I'm not going to go back to a forest. A plains. I'm also in a plains, kind of. So, yeah, we'll get out of that. A desert. I've never actually lived in a desert before, I think. I don't think I have. And I think that would be an interesting house to build, a place to build a house in. I do want to build a house eventually, so hopefully we can get that on the rolling, get a house. But yeah, not until I move out. I want to get established in a more permanent location soon. And I'm supposed to be looking for diamonds, aren't I? Yeah, I should probably get on that. Okay, one more block. One more block. Four more, five, six more blocks. Seven, eight. After these. Yeah, right here. I'll stop right here. Then I'll. Oh, wait, no, right here. Oh, well, no, wait, over here. Okay, no, wait, I'm not gonna stop yet. Hold on. One more. Okay. Oh, wait, no, there's more. Is this the biggest coal patch you've ever seen? This is. I didn't think it would go this far. What if I didn't dig this up? Think about all the coal pieces that I would be missing right now. Okay, I need some light. Need some light for you guys, because you guys can't see as well as I can. Unfortunately, that's just the truth. Man, this just keeps on going. Doesn't want to stop. Let's get that out of the way, and then walk this way, and get a new one of these, and then go like that. There we go. Now I'm done with that. This coal patch. That was a long coal patch. Vex is so nice. Going back to that. Okay. So let's go down. Let's go down into the depths of this cave after these pieces of iron. Because these iron pieces look kind of lonely. Wouldn't you agree? I would say so. Alright. I'm going to check the time on this video and see how much longer I have until I find diamonds. Hopefully it's longer. I'll be right back. Yeah, I'm about halfway done. That's not too bad. So, I'll just keep on going. See, I got about 12 minutes left, so... when it's, on the 14. Let's go down here. I think this is looking promising. Yep, very promising. Looks like somebody's already been here, kind of. You know what I mean? You've seen that before? Yeah, I know what you know what I'm talking about. Oh, I should come down here. This looks like a nice place. Very friendly. Hello, guys. I'm here for the party. Gold. Very respectable. Bats. I don't respect them as much. Okay, let's hop on this block. Hopefully nothing's here to kill me. No. Let's get that gold, because we need gold. We need iron to get gold. There we go. We are the gold-getting masters. Okay. Ooh, creepers. Look, I promise I'm not bad at fighting these guys. As I just lost to one, kind of. We both lost. Lapis lazuli. Very nice. I say very nice a lot, don't I? I don't mean to. I'm sorry. If that bothers you. Okay, I want to get down there. Down there is where my goal is. That is my goal. To get down there. There we go. Goal achieved. Let's get this lapis. Make a very nice ornament when we get home. Cool. Let's put some lights down. So you can see... Creeper's gonna creep on me. He knows a way. He knows a way up here that I don't know. That's scary. Alright, I'm gonna go down. It's scary. Where did he go? Yeah, I said it's scary. It's scary when you see them, but what's even more scary is when you don't see them. Where did he go? More iron. She'll be coming around the corner when she comes. Zippity-doo-dah, zippity-day. Alright, I would get that creeper, but I don't feel like it. That is why I'm not getting that creeper. Oh my god. And that's why I shot... don't kill me. Holy crap. That's scary. You know, I usually find diamonds if I do this. Not today. Not today. Alright, we'll go this way. If I had my bow, I would kill that creeper with my bow. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Okay. That works too. I just want the diamond. Five. Five diamond is all I need to be happy. Alright, you don't find diamond up there, so let's continue this way. Let's continue this way. I know there's a diamond this way. Right? No? Okay. Fine. Let's get this iron, because we're probably not going to come back here. Most likely. Oh man, we only have 8 more minutes to find the diamond. Can we do it? I don't think we can. I don't know. I'm doubtful. But I won't give up. Lava all around. Still places a torch. Expert right here. Get some of this redstone. Redstone is handy sometimes when you're trying to do stuff with redstone. Alright, well, where am I? 11. There should be diamonds somewhere. Should be diamonds somewhere. Come on. Come on. Oh, there has to be diamond that way. Has to be. I know it. I can feel it. I can smell it. I smell the diamond. The reason why I'm doing this is because I don't want all of this to turn into obsidian. I hope you're not offended by that. I'm very offended, Charles. Oof. I like this song too. Oh, what's over there? Jeez, that's dark. It is dark over there. And the reason why I don't want all... Yeah. Great job, Charles. The reason why I didn't want all that lava to go out is because it's nice lighting that I don't have to worry about. Here we go. Here's my chance to shine. There we go. See, I'm not a bad fighter at creepers. I just mess up sometimes, once in a while. Bum, bum, bum. All right, no diamonds on this trip. Trip. That's kind of depressing, if you were to ask me. Very sad. Well, we still have 3 more minutes. Five more minutes. Who knows? Maybe there's some diamond behind this coal. It's happened once before. Notice how I said once before. Let's get some light. There you go. See? It's coal. On. Diamond. Diamond. No. Diamond. I hear lava. That's not safe. Then again, when am I? There we go. See, it's a nice little lava pool. Very nice. Would you dig? Okay. Yep. No diamonds on that wing of the cave. Is that iron back there? It sure was. Now it's not. Okay. Okay. Here's iron over here. Is that iron? Oh my goodness. I've never seen iron before. Iron over there, I don't have to get. Would you just let me hit you? Mean person. Okay, wasn't even worth anything. Great. Alright, I'm gonna go... Oh yeah, that's just a circle. Let's go up here, I guess. Well, no, because there's no diamond up. You don't go up to find diamonds. You either go down or stay down. That's my motto. That's what I say. Hey, look, redstone that I missed. That's cool. Oh, an Enderman. Doop. 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 Cool. I want to fight you, Mr. Enderman. What if there's diamond this way? There probably is. And that creeper is too stupid to get out of the lava. Such a shame. This lava noise just makes me nervous. Every time. Ooh. This way? Careful now. As I just fall right in. Ooh. It's over here. Oh, this is the circle thing that I didn't do. Well, I'm glad I did it. I'm glad I did it. And then we just do that. I can probably get this with stone, but I'm just never sure. I just always use iron anyway. Okay. Oof. Let's go this way. Aw, sad face. Okay. Let's continue this way. Ooh. Oh no, it's the end of the episode. I have to cut it here. Okay, well, I'm going to continue exploring this cave, and we will find diamonds on the next episode. Bye!